In this tutorial, I will guide you through creating presets from your own textures within Element 3D. Let's begin. For this tutorial, I will be using this scene with lighting and textures already set up. Now, let's jump into Element 3D. Click on the Scene Setup button. Navigate to the Scene Materials tab, where you can find the materials applied to your 3D model. Creating presets is quite simple. Just right-click on a material, then navigate to Save As Material Preset. A small window will appear, displaying all your current material folders. As you can see, I have plenty. You can choose any of these folders to save your presets material, or create a custom folder. In my case, I want to create a custom folder, so I'll cancel this. I'll head over to my Finder window and locate where Element 3D was installed. Since I installed it to its default route, the files will be in my Documents folder. Now, open the Video Copilot folder, head into the Materials folder, and inside, you should see all of the saved materials. This is where I will create a new folder to save my material presets. I'll name my folder Tutos. Perfect! Now head back to Element 3D. Select a material, right-click, and choose Save As Material Preset. When the window appears, go ahead and search for our new folder that we created. There it is. I'll select it. Name your material if you haven't done so, and hit the OK button. I'll repeat the same process for the rest of my materials. I'll fast forward through this. Now that I've finished saving, I can head over to the Presets tab. However, I don't see my newly created folder. That's because we need to exit Element 3D and relaunch it. Click OK, then select Scene Setup again. Now, in Element 3D, go to the Presets tab and we should see the new folder we created. If you select it, you can view our materials. I'll open a new project to check if my material presets are available. With my new project open, I'll enter Element 3D. I'll head over to the Preset tab, and I should see my new folder with my saved presets. Now, I can easily drag these materials onto my 3D objects. Perfect! I no longer need to re-import my materials every time. I can just create a preset and have them ready. Before you create your preset, make sure your texture files are in a location where they won't be moved. Otherwise, that will break the connections between your presets and texture files. And there you have it. You now know how to create material presets inside of Element 3D. If you found this video useful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to download the assets used in this tutorial, head over to the tutosdigital.com website, where you can download many other assets used in previous tutorials. Until the next one!